Welcome to this tutorial. How to update Safari. Click on the Apple icon in the top left. From the drop-down items, click on App Store. In the Updates tab, click on More under the Software Update item. Find the Safari item in the showing list, and then click on the Update button. Click on the Continue button as showing in the video. Now the installation of a new Safari update will start. See how easy it was. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to us.